Hello friends, welcome to Crusader Academy's online classes. This is Rupesh Jadhav. Today we are going to see the next term of early historical phase. Our subject is ancient history and it is of course for the students who are preparing for civil services, for state civil services, for various competitive exams of central level and bankings and other intelligence bureau and other exams. Okay. So, and also the students who are preparing for National Defense Academy, they can also go through this video. So, earlier I had explained the Old Stone Age, then the Late Stone Age and the New Stone Age. Now, I am going through the Stone and Copper Age. So, the Stone Copper Phase, or it is said to be the Chalcolithic Phase. So, this is also known as Chalcolithic phase because chalco means copper and lithic means stone, as I told you, rock. So it is characterized by the age of stone and copper. Okay, apart from stone tools, hand axes and other objects made up of copper were also used during this time. So the Chalcolithic people use different types of pottery. So different types of pottery, of which black and red pottery, which is the famous one, okay, and which was most popular at that time. And around 2000 BC we come to know about the Ahar culture. I will make a separate video on this Ahar culture. Okay, so it was wheel made. This was made by wheel. It was wheel made and painted with white line design. So it was painted with white line design. So some like this red or black color pottery, and it will have some white line design. Okay, the channel spouted pots, dishes on stands and bowls and stands are found in MP. So here I have taken out some Chalcolithic age tools, pottery especially, and those are made up of what? Copper. Okay, so it's an example are found in MP and Maharashtra. So the Chalcolithic people were not acquainted with burnt bricks. You should keep this point in mind. Though they were popular in making pottery on wheel, but they don't know the trick of burning the bricks. Okay, and they generally lived in thatched house, and it was a village economy. So it was a village economy, and thatch house made up of grass and trees, branches, and what we say, some crops which has been after harvesting, whatever the remainings of the crops are there, they make the walls of those. The grass, the roof was made up of the grass and the branches to give them some strengthen or holding. Okay. Then the important sites are, it is very much important, Ahar and Gelund in Rajasthan, then Jorve, Nevasa, Daimabad, Inamgaon, Navdatuli, Songaon and Nasik in Maharashtra, then Pandu Rajar Dibhi in West Bengal, Chirand in Bihar, and Kayatha and Eran. Eran is a site in MP where we get the evidence of first Sati. Okay, first Sati evidence we found in Iran, which is in MP during the Gupta age. So we will go through it also. So this was all about the Chalcolithic phase. So friends, I hope that you like this video. If you like this video, please give like, put your comment in comment box. Your comment always motivate me. It tells me in which direction I should go, what you people more needed. I am trying to make more videos and deliver much more information to you people by the means of these videos. Please share these videos to your friends or relatives who are preparing for various competitive exams, including civil services, state civil services like MPSC, TSPSC, APPSC, MPPSC, then who are preparing for National Defense Academy or Combined Defense Service, and also the students who are preparing for Intelligence Bureau, then Staff Selection Commission, or CRPF, ITBP, BSF, those students also can refer this video. So I am very much thankful to you if you share this video to those people who are preparing for these exams. And also please subscribe my channel, Crusader D Guardian. Thank you very much.